Hughes. Hughes with a wrist shot attempt. That was blocked. Loose puck at the side. Hoglander gets to it. Sends it across. Horvat off the outside of the net. Line pass by Hoglander to Horvat, who had a great chance for a fifth Vancouver goal. Now he gets another one to Miller. Deeks. Horvat scores in the final second of the period. JT Miller with a dipsy doodle in front. Set it up for Horvat, who's got his 17th, and it's 5-0.
Boy, oh boy, talk about fly the zone, as they say. The Vegas Golden Knights fly the zone. Here's the first chance for Bo Horvat, and you can see it's off the back foot. He doesn't get much on it. But here's the Vegas Golden Knights. Look at them. There goes four of them flying the zone, and now it's a 2-on-0 with JT Miller and Bo Horvat. And this time, as you said, the dying seconds. Look at JT Miller. Gets the goaltender to freeze, and that leaves Bo Horvat wide open with half the net on his forehand. Beautiful play by JT Miller.
That's a goal a game in the last 13 for the Canuck captain. At 19:59, he adds a fifth goal for the Canucks. And it's not a happy atmosphere at T-Mobile Arena through 40 minutes. The Golden Knights, who lost at home last night to Seattle, now trail by five through two periods.